Must have been some dream you were having, judging by the way your eyes were twitching.
Don't know if I'd call it a dream.
Either way, something happened to you, didn't it?
Yeah. I got sent to another world. Apparently, there's at least a few more than one.
Is that right?
I'd explain, but I don't think I can.
It's all right. Doubt I'd want to hear it anyway.
Is it just me, or is there something weird about this mist?
There is.
Do you see them in it too? The whispers?
Yeah.
I'm afraid to say it, but if the whispers control fate, then does that mean we were destined to be separated from Aerith?
Maybe.
Why'd I have to open my mouth?
Hey, Cloud. Promise me, if you start feeling sick or thinking weird thoughts, you'll let us know, okay?
Thoughts like?
For example, stuff like thinking I'm not the real me.
Sorry.
You don't have to apologize, but I do want you to talk to me or someone at least.
All right. I can do that.
Cloud, I've apologized to everyone else, but not to you, so I'm sorry for giving the keystone to Shinra. I truly am. I just thought that since it was so dangerous, I'd rather something happened to one of them than to one of you.
No need to explain yourself.
You're a good man, Cloud. I don't deserve your forgiveness.
Oh, I'm still pretty pissed. Just got bigger fish to fry.
Right, that makes sense. Still, I'll do what I can to help, and we'll fry those fish together!
Grand Metropolis, where the ancients once gathered to pray, thought lost to time. Until today.
This is it, right?
You know, I think it is. Yeah, Gramps told me all about it when I was growing up. He called it the Forgotten Capital. Said it was the heart of Cetran civilization, but I never thought I'd see it.
And this place screams fancy altar. Aerith's gotta be here.
Well then, let's go get our girl. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say those assholes are fixing to get in our way again.
Look at them, though.
Yeah. They're different. Don't belong to fate or the planet. They belong to Sephiroth.
I'm waiting, Cloud.
What is all this?
It's the end!
Sephiroth.
Good, Aerith. Pray. It's upon us. The reunion.
When worlds merge. When spite and sorrow are harvested to feed the planet.
Aerith!
Back up, you little hell!
You're in there!
on your way, Yuffie!
Been waiting for this! You got it, Nick. Not the time to be on the tour, right?
Hasn't been boring.
You can say that again. Real trip. How you like this?
Call it lightning.
I'm your one-stop spot right now.
Yeah. white, as far as the eye can see.
Hey! Anybody there?
How about that? Well, nice to see you too. So, I hear you've been pretty busy.
this! Going in.
We'll be right back.
going on?
Come on!
Wait!
Shooter time!
Don't even drop it. That shit won't work on me. Not anymore.
Okay.
Why is he laughing?
Because he knows this isn't over.
We got him. So this is it, huh? Time to say goodbye. For now.
Aerith, wake up.
Thank you.
can't stay here forever. We'd best get moving.
Yep. Sounds good. Tifa, come on.
To admit, you were quite the man.
Who, me?
I guess not.
Anyway, you haven't seen Viceroy Saruf, have you? He failed to show at an important event, made us look like fools.
Maybe he wouldn't have if you'd spent some money on that set.
You're probably right. Rich kids do like things just so. Still got results, though, even without him. Resistance elements are more fired up than ever.
You know, Glenn, I'm on to you. This war is nothing but a ploy to distract me from Sephiroth.
How very astute.
Regardless, the plan is already in motion. Our promised land will become reality. Our father's dream, accomplished by his son.
I want the real thing, not some imitation.
But an imitation's all you deserve.
Did I? Nah. I couldn't have dreamt that. It all felt way too real. Just as worlds unite, so too do they part. But who's to say they can't unite again?
Raise it just a wee bit higher.
Screw you, cat. How's this? No shit.
Nice catch.
So, what Aerith actually do anyway? We are cleared for takeoff!
Finally!
It's not fair.
The reunion.
Hey, you coming or what?
Yeah, one sec.
You have to promise not to look up.
Don't look up.
Well, now I gotta look.
Fine, but don't let it get to you.
Don't let what get to me?
It's not real. Just an illusion. Now let's go get Sephiroth. He's hiding up north.
North?
Trust me, he is. Soldier's intuition.
Oh, yeah? Better hope you're right.
All right, fine. We trust you. Just remember, we got everything riding on this. And that's a load you'd best be ready to carry.
No heavy loads. Close to capacity as it is.
Don't worry about me. I can handle it.
Take care.
You gonna be okay getting back?
And if I said I wasn't? Don't worry. It's like a second home.
I guess. But what if... what if something happens?
Then I'll send up smoke.
Thanks. I'll keep an eye out.
I'll put everything I've got into my prayers. I'll stop the meteor. And I'll leave the rest to you. Good luck.
Aerith. I will stop Sephiroth. Trust me.
You promise?
Promise.
Only. lives all alone. Fate and destiny are no guarantee. Still, I hope someday you'll come and find me. Still, I know someday you'll come and find me.